Much obliged.
You're really quite good at solving riddles.
I say, have you heard this one? What starts off in the morning,
Uncle? Oh, you brought me pillows.
No, Baba. Oh, oh, I was stuck to a rock.
Oh, boy. Ow.
Don't sit.
But I'm tired. Okay, okay, I'm not sitting.
Now, go fetch me the crown of Obli, the metal worker.
Obli? He sounds big. Is he big?
Enormous.
He's much bigger than you.
Peel off.
Sorry.
Go!
But I'm exhausted.
Oh, if you don't, Prince Ivan will be doomed.
Which way?
Walk east until it's dark. Then look for a fire in the forest.
That's it, huh? Walk east and look for fire. No thank you, no nice work, nothing.
Yes, one less thing. Give me the key.
Oh, but why? I solved the riddle twice already.
Give it to me.
Okay, that's yours. Go ahead and take that.
Sheesh, helping people. Sure can't take it out of you.
Good people of Moscow. The prince has been taken from us. God willing, he will be returned. But in the meantime, the affairs of state must continue. And I, as regent, will do my best to carry on and ensure the safety of and respect for the throne of Russia.
This is ridiculous. I'm out here working my wings off, and for what? I tell you, if I get back there and she dumps this crown into her stew, I'm gonna have a cow. Meanwhile, I ain't seen hide nor hair of that prince. Oh, would you look at that?
He is large. There's no denying it. But perhaps he's friendly.
You think?
Oh, you. Oh, yeah.
Let's try, huh? I'll just shout to him and ask him if I can borrow his hat. I'll drop Baba Yaga's name. Maybe they're friends. What could it hurt? Hello! Good sir!
Ooh.
We come bearing gifts, sir. Well, not real gifts, but gifts of warmth and affection. In exchange for which, we just love to bring your headdress back to Baba Yaga.
Yabba rabba, piwam fu bumanana.
What did he say?
I just don't have a clue.
Diction, my dear boy. It can make all the difference in the world.
Carry on, Bartok.
Okay, hot. Oh, that's hot. It's hot, it's hot.
Manya uborende.
Yeah, you and me both, my friend, I'm sure. We just need to get that crown of yours, and we'll be on our way. Whoopsie. Okay. How about this? Well, how about... Hey, it's hot. Hey, hot.
Had ya. Boogaloo.
Part of the show. Totally planned. Stay with me now, because here comes the good stuff. Abraca woozy.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Boogaloo!
Bartok, he's still coming!
Would you look at you! You did it! You did it! He's something special. so.
Quiet, Pilaf.
And she drops it in the soup. Perfect.
Tomorrow is the most difficult task of all.
Oh, dear.
Hold the onions. Yeah, that's the goal, please. Hey, what's with the ruckus first thing in the morning? What happened to a nudge? What happened to the smell of a nice cup of coffee?
Using only this crown and the boulder from the quarry, pluck the magic feather from the sky.
Okay, let me stop you here for just one sec, because it's early. I haven't eaten in about 2 days, and I'm a little agitated. But what does this have to do with the prince?
Everything.
Because from where I'm standing, I'm just running errands for your little broth there.
I am so sorry. How insensitive of me. Are you still tired?
Honestly, yes. Yes, I am.
Are you awake now?
Yes, yes. You were saying something about a feather?
A magic feather. It floats high in the air. In the middle of a clearing.
One feather coming at you.
One last thing.
What's that?
You cannot fly.
You can't fly.
Nope. Ow. How do I do this? Help me here.
I can't.
Maybe if I just try... Careful now. I just want to... Oh, I'm exhausted. I haven't eaten in days. This isn't a life for me. Huh? Just forget it. I tried. I did the best I can do. We can get along without Moscow, and I won't let that crazy witch find me.
Oh, well, thank goodness. Well, you can just imagine if you had completed this task. Everywhere we went, people would know who we are. We'd spend the rest of our lives running around having to help people. The incessant grabbing and touching of admirers, it's more than one can do.
It certainly is.
Now we can run away. Hide from Baba Yaga for a couple of years, which is fine by me. I'm behind on my hibernating anyway. Then take the show back on the road, and you can go on pretending to be what you always wanted to be. Besides, this is absurd. How are you supposed to get 35 feet in the air with a large crown and a boulder? You just can't do it.
Well, no, I can't. Especially now that it's all in pieces like that. It's, in pieces. Aha!
But of course...
Ta-da! Now we get the prince.
When is a door not a door?
When it's a jar, child's play. Now open wide, I'm coming through. Ha-ha! I did it. There you go, 3 for 3. You didn't think I had it in me, did you? Now hand over the prince.
You have given me the 3 things I needed from the forest. But before I show you where the prince is, I need something from you.
But how could I know what that is if you never told me? Is this a beauty or what? They don't make them like this anymore.
No, that's not it.
Okay, here it is. The Motherlode. An autographed portrait of Ivan the Terrible. I caught him in a good mood.
No, that's not it.
No, huh? Well, how about...
It's something from here.
Here, here you go. Hey, what's so funny? Hey, stop it. Why don't you stop laughing at other people's misery?
Uh-oh.
You never told me I had to give you something. You're a cheat and a liar. You babbling old woman with your iron teeth and your hocus pocus. It's no wonder everybody hates you.
Bartok.
Yeah, what do you want?
Goodbye.
Oh, yeah, sure, goodbye. What are you doing?
I'm just being a silly old woman.
I didn't mean what I said. Look, nobody hates you, okay? I
wish I could give you what you need.
You just did.
Huh?
The most important ingredient from your heart. And now, he is worthy, and so he shall see. Come. Come.
Hurry up, you little rat bird. I don't have all day.
Oh, oh. The tower. You never took him, did you?
I never said I did.
You never took any children.
People will believe what they will.
But
I'm happy to live alone in the woods and not be bothered. There. Take this. You may need it.
What is it?
A magic potion.
This will allow you to be your innermost self. When you drink it, whatever you are in your heart of hearts, you will become, on the outside, tenfold.
Wait a minute. You mean the whole time I was doing all that stuff for me?
Mm-hmm. Now leave me and save the prince.
How about a hug?
A hug?
Come on, bring it in.
A hug? Don't push your luck, Bartok.
All right, all right, all right. I'm out of here. Color me gone. Yeah, and now all we have to do is tell them that the prince is in the tower, and boom, we're on to St. Petersburg. What are you doing?
Finding an appropriate character.
Sosie, I hate to break this to you, but you can't go. They think you're dead.
That is exactly why a rich and multi-layered character is crucial. The right wardrobe, a dab of well-placed grease paint, and none will be the wiser.
Sosie, just let me go tell him where the prince is.
What if something goes wrong? We still don't know who took the prince.
Yeah, but what is this?
Cabbage.
Cabbage? That's your character, Cabbage. Great, you're gonna blend right in with the crowd. A big 6-foot-tall cabbage guy.
Yes, but what could be more apropos? In Simka.
The Russian peasant woman.
I'm going, okay? You wait here.
But
nothing, okay? I'll be right back. Ouch!
Ah, brave bat, you have returned from your difficult journey. Healthy, alive, apparently no worse for the wear. Our congratulations! But where is the prince?
The prince never left the city.
I don't understand.
Okay, it's a little complicated and fairly long-winded. So everybody listen up, huh? I left here, a little fanfare down into the forest. Lots of trees there, some gargoyles, big, big skull. Solved the riddle, met Baba Yaga. Not a looker, folks. Did three tasks, not important what they are. Suffice to say, at this point, I'm fairly confident of my physical, emotional, and intellectual prowess.
But the prince...
Yeah, hold on to your britches. I'm getting there. Me and the witch, we have a slight disagreement. Some fisticuffs ensue. I come out on top and she slips me this here potion. See?
A potion? For what?
Well, to be all that I can be, basically. Since I did all the tasks, I'm now worthy of saving the prince. It makes you tenfold on the outside what you are on the inside. That's my understanding, anyway. Hey, look, but don't touch, fella, all right? Sounds impressive, I know. Let me break it down for you. Essentially, if I ever need to be more powerful than I already am, I just give this here sucker the old heave-ho.
Yes, but where is the prince?
Ahem. Prince Ivan is in the tower.
What?
The tower. Tall building just outside and to the right. You can't miss it.
Oh, my goodness. Well, we must go to the tower at once. Come. I warn you, if the prince is not where you say he is, and this has all been part of some elaborate performance, I assure you, Bartok the Magnificent, the city of Moscow will have your head.
Ta-da! What I tell you? Hi, Ivan.
Bartok?
My prince!
You... I got worried there for a sec while we were climbing the stairs there, I don't mind telling you. You with the talk about taking my head and everything.
I still might.
Hey!
Imbecile! What is that?
That's a prince?
Very good, yes. Why didn't you do what I said?
I did. I dressed up like the witch, left that tool, and took the prince.
And what about him?
But you told me you wanted him out of the way.
What's he doing here?
Well, I put him in that cage, in the tippy top of the tower. How much more under the way could he be?
Dead, so dead is what he could be. Dead!
Dead? But he's the prince.
May I interject something here?
No, you may not.
Okay.
I never thought I'd have to see you again. Stupid little bat. It was all so perfect. Eliminate the prince, frame Baba Yaga, send a hapless entertainer to save him. And yet, here you are. The conquering hero returning from battle with all the answers. Well, all the better. Oh,
yes.
Get the prince.
Yes.
You three are the only ones who know.
Hey.
And none of you will ever leave this room. Alive. I'll take that. Das vidanya. Poor Bartok the Magnificent. He's come so far and done so much for the good people of Russia. Such a shame he'll be remembered as a liar. 10 times more powerful than I already am. Tenfold on the outside what I am on the inside.
No.
Oh, not to worry. The water will be along shortly. I'm off to claim my throne. Going to welcome a new girl. Starting today, no more lying or sneaking about. No, there's someone lovely as a flower. Someone who's totally in power. Starting today when the real Ludmilla comes out. Starting today, every rule's guaranteed to be broken. Starting today, every whisper turns into a shout. My
nation's molting.
More than just the peasants are revolting.
Starting today when the real Admilla comes out.
Starting today is the grand transformation. I run away or go on a vacation. Starting today she'll be ruling.
You peon, you dim-witted lout.
Gee, the future looks great.
Now my inner beauty is appearing. I can almost hear the peasants cheering. Starting today when the real Admilla proves she's a ruler to rival Attila. Starting today when the real Admilla comes out.
The water's rising. Hurry. Bartok, help! Help!
Bartok!
Come on.
Whoa! Huh? Zosie?
Yes. What happened?
Oh, you know, not much. Prince Ivan and his guard are about to drown. I'm next, because I can't get out of the cage. Ludmilla drank Baba's potion and is about to take over the kingdom. Other than that, though, everything is, you know, hunky-dory.
I've got an idea.
Saucy?
I believe I've separated my shoulder.
Hey! Help us down here!
Hurry!
One more time ought to do it. Just give it a little more, you know, oomph.
Oh, that's what I've been doing wrong. I've been lacking.
You mentioned something about having an idea. Was this what you came up with? You can be honest.
I may have made a slight miscalculation.
I'm slipping! I'm sorry, Your Highness.
Josie?
Uh-oh.
I'm reminded of Euripides' character, Hippolytus, whose own life hung in the balance.
Wronged by Aphrodite, dying nobly in his forgiveness of peace.
You've got to stop the mill. Go on.
Whoa! Not so fast. Ah! Hey, you got yourself one hard head there, really.
At night, the sea began to rise in waves of death. Ship against ship, the Thracian storm wind shattered us.
Oh, you are very good.
Thank you. First time I performed that was in 67, the Siberian Greek Tragedy Festival.
Do more!
All right, that's enough already with the fire!
Fire! Fire! The town's on fire! some water!
This is gonna stop her. It's time for the boogler! It's good, no? In addition, you gotta realize that these are all a different size and weight. That increases the level of difficulty exponentially. Step right this way.
The man who is well-minded to the state, from me in death and life, shall have his honor.
Please, that's completely unnecessary.
Dear Dragon Lady! Josie!
Bartok!
Get over here!
Hey! Where's the water?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Hooray!
Hey, good for you. You got it. Congrats. Oh, so close on that one. Listen, I've been right where you are. I had a whole thing with a magic feather. It's frustrating, isn't it? I mean, it's right there, but you can't get at it. It's not fun. Up much better there. Just up a little bit and to the left. Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Where's the water?
Talk about your big finish. You can't write stuff like this.
Well done, my friend. Well done.
Yeah, well, right back at you, my friend.
Some wicked witch.
Yeah.
It was those tasks that helped you become what you always wanted to be.
And I never gave her anything.
What do you mean? You gave her what she needed most, and what only a true hero could. Your compassion, Bartok. You gave her your compassion.
Hey, I did, didn't I? She got upset, and I helped her out. Boom, I just gave her my compassion. Didn't even think about it. Well, when you got it, I guess, Josie. I tell you what, I'm one heck of a guy.
You certainly are. For a bat.
Citizens of Moscow. Please. Stand with me and give thanks to Bartok the Magnificent. He saved us, and we are forever in his debt.
Please, it's embarrassing.
Psst.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here you go.
But that was my gift to you.
Nonsense, Your Highness. Let me tell you something about that ring. That ring is a ring for royalty. Tricks.
Tricks. I think he did really, really well, don't you, Baba?
Pilo, congratulations.
Thank you for everything.
Yes. Well, fine.
Hang on a sec. Is it me or is there a lot of love up here right now? You know what? I think it's time for that hug I was talking about.
Again with the hug?
Come on, peel off group hug.
Stop it now. Don't
bring
go.
It in, everybody.
Oh, I love hugs. I love
hugs. Okay, enough.
I'll be seeing ya.
You can count on it.
See you soon, Hug Peter Shan.
Love.
Bye, Bartok.
Goodbye, Bartok the Magnificent.
See you later, folks.